Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in one of my previous video I have shared with you that how I keep my home smell fresh always. So today I'm going to share few ideas which I follow to keep my home fresh always, and don't forget to watch the video till the end because there are some amazing DIYs on the same. So without any further ado, get started with the video. So the very first one idea is scented candle. This is the cheapest and easiest way to make your home smells fresh, and I know it's very common, but it will always remain on the first position on my chart because of its easy to use property. We get different varieties in scented candles like lavender, lemongrass, sandalwood, etc. So tell me which is your favorite in comment section. So here the second idea is camphor. Very common puja item in every Indian household. I love burning it at my place because of its fragrance as well as its medical significance. It's been proved already that if you burn camphor at your place, then it kills bacteria, any kind of bad odor in the air, and purifies the air. Nowadays many kind of camphor burning lamps are trending in market as well as online. I am attaching some pic for the reference. So the third option is essential oil. These are the natural oil which are extracted from flowers and vegetables. This is the best natural way to make your home heavenly, pleasant and fresh. My way of using essential oil is shown in the video, and another way of using essential oil is this reed diffuser, where reed sticks are used for spreading the fragrance. There are many variety of essential oil available like lavender, peppermint, lemon, etc. So the next one is another popular puja item from Indian household, that is incense sticks or agarbattis. Nothing much to say about it, just a request to use the organic one instead of the chemical one, so that actually you can get a pure air. So the next product in the list is very popular, spray air freshener. The only thing I want to mention here is the way of using it. Instead of spraying directly in the air, spray on the items like artificial flower, cushions, curtain, so that it can stay for long. Here we come with our DIY number 1. In this DIY we are going to make substitute of essential oil. We can call it infused oil. For this we need grated peel of orange and any base oil. I am taking coconut oil here. And what you have to do, mix oil and peel together and boil it using double boiler method till you get the strong smell of orange. Strain it using any muslin cloth. Please remember, there should be no residue remains in the oil, otherwise your oil will be get spoiled. So you can see I have strained the oil properly, and you can store it in a glass bottle and you can use as a substitute of essential oil in diffuser, reed diffuser. Similarly, you can make oil with mint, rose, lemon, long, etc. Please let me know how is this idea. Our DIY number 2, which is a substitute of oil diffuser lamp. And this is very easy to make. I'm just refilling the mosquito killing machine refill with water and essential oil, and tada, my diffuser is ready. There are few more options available to get the pleasant fragrance in the home, like fresh flowers, dried flowers are also known as potpourri, which are very easily available in market and shops like home center, etc. So that's all for the today video. If you really liked it, please do let me know and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.